Figuring out how to just listen to myself.
Working and having kids at the same time.
Gender bias.
My own sense of worth.
Managing my own psychology.
Letting go of what other people think of my work.
We had no challenges.
We've
had it easy.
The biggest challenge I've had to overcome is probably most people's big challenge, which is myself.
Having to speak up for myself has been something that has been difficult in the sense of my worth.
I think the biggest challenge I've had to overcome is being a great mom and CEO, finding a great balance.
The biggest challenge that I've had to overcome is being routinely underestimated, but it's also been the greatest source of motivation for me.
The biggest challenge that I've had to overcome, and I still am, is really trying to understand criticism.
There just aren't enough hours in the day.
I would say the biggest challenge I've had to overcome is a fear of failure.
Reminding yourself every single day that you're in the business of people and trying to be a really strong, consistent, and concise leader for them.
I think you need to hire people around you who you're willing to learn from.
That you show your competence and don't let other people's expectations of you define you.
Being aware of the power that you've got and using it sparingly and like realizing that you've got it is actually one of the biggest challenges.
The fact that I'm a bit sensitive.
Prove and demonstrate that I, as a Muslim woman, can too be a feminist, that who I am is not in spite of my religion, it's in fact because of my religion.
I think the biggest obstacle we've had to overcome is being managers for the first time.
You have to be good at so many different things, and you have to learn how to be an optimist and a pessimist at the same time.
Biggest challenge I've had to overcome, fighting the government for the first ever drug for sexual desire in women.
The nagging voice in my head, so I just have to like fight it and keep going because it seems to be going well.